guys have a wonderful fucking night. We got some merch, we got CD shirts, stickers. Yeah, that's it. Okay, have a wonderful fucking night, everybody.
Thank you. I Yeah, my head hurts.
Really?
Yeah, I know. Like, I was standing outside, my head was like, how? See, I don't listen to a lot. Probably when we're down in the valley, we listen to live bands. I really don't listen to a lot.
Why did the truth?
It's so gross. It's super gross.
check. We'll be right back. structure.
I'm like, no, 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 how they were last night.
Yo!
Yeah.
you guys for coming out. How the fuck? Close to a year back. This song's called Strain. It's a very important song to me. I lost my friend a year ago. Please, guys, if you lost someone in your life, if you have someone you care about, please hold on to them, check them out on them daily. Do whatever you can to be there for them. This song's called Strain. Back to the heavy for you guys. This next song is an unreleased one. We don't plan on releasing it for a while, but you guys get to enjoy hearing it right now. This next song is called Misery Pink. If you motherfuckers like to mosh, I wanna see it right here. Somebody move the fuck around.
I'm gonna do it.
a song for you tonight? It's a weird one, so if you guys like to dance without actually hitting each other, this is a song for you.
Yeah. Their newer stuff seems a lot more Oh, I didn't know what to do. Mr. Robinson.
But I don't know who sings that, so I think we get a pass. Oh, no, that's my other thing. If you're from New Jersey, you can enjoy on stage.
Oh, okay, great.
The caveats for shows on stage are, if you're from New Jersey...
You missed them in New Jersey.
I'm gonna go get some more.
leaving. Let's fill this space. Come on, let's get close. Let's also get weird. This is called Monkey Spawn. For sale, help them out, give them gas money. Well, no, you're not giving it to them, you're exchanging it for goods and services, right? Woo! Capitalism sucks balls. This next song is called Junko.
Money can be exchanged for goods and services.
I'm
Thank you.
Thank you guys for coming out here on a hump day evening, spending the evening with us. Quick shout out to our Nitty Friends and Sleepers, brought us along on our very first tour. Our fucking first ever out-of-state show was here in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, and it was fucking awesome. Harrisburg is a fucking sweet place. JB Lovejazz is a fucking sweet place. PA Hate is a fucking awesome group of people. Thank you guys all so fucking much. This is our last song. There's a video for it on the YouTubes. It's about weed and women and everything wonderful. It is called Lamb's Breath. Hail Satan. Social medias, we're at Inertia Metal NY. That is the one true inertia. There are other inertias out there, some greater than others. We are the one true inertia. Inertia Metal NY, Instagram, Facebook, not Twitter, fuck Twitter. Thank you guys so fucking much. Have a drink with us. We'll be right back.
So of it. But go ahead and tell your story.
No, you better not.
But I will. That's what I do. Dude, it's funny.
The news is another number died.
When you did that yesterday, it's funny. So we did a DB in Dover. And so the group commander, old real, she was old, man. She was fucking awesome, though, dude. You know, full bird.
Sure.
Come in, did the bridge, blah, blah, blah. The group chief pulled me aside. He's like, start with this, man. I got to talk to you. Like, all right. He pulled me into the fucking record room. He's like, hey, man, great break for this. I got to tell you something. He goes, when O6 is talking, you can't cut her off and start giving her the answer. You can't cut an O6 off in the middle of her question. You can't bring the answer. He's like, oh, great thing. You know, I was like, you know what? Thank you. Yeah, no, it wasn't being a dick. I was like, thank you. And I go, no, man. I go, I got that. I go, it was. And I go, but I'm really sorry. But I go, all the things he's asking, I've already heard like 35 times. And he goes, I get that. And he goes, I can tell that. Yeah, but not from her. That's what he said. Not from her. You can't do that. He goes, my great reason. He goes, I hope that helps.
And it might have been her first one.
Right. But I told him, I was like, thank you. That's good.
And I think that's a very good representation on this show. But I think what happens even today with our guy, we get a little bit of trouble.
Yeah.
And we get, and I understand, there's a frustration that builds up. That frustration kind of builds up like, man, a person's on his hands. I mean, I know you're about to go.
You gotta go.
Yes, you do. Now, that's that same. Like, we're the expert. You gotta remember that.
Right.
We're the expert.
And he goes, he's like, she's really cool. She would never say anything, but I want to kill her. I was like, hey man, that's fucking awesome that you're back, and I appreciate that. Thank you. That's a good serious good chief right there. He pulls her aside and says, hey, great for you, but she fucked up. Thank you. Thank you. A lot of people get offended by that. I was like, oh, you're right, man. And I catch myself doing it, and I try not to. But I don't know why I'm doing it, man.
I had the opposite of that, though. I had a boy, an officer, by the guy, because they were berating my guys. They caught him, and they were doing the right thing. And the bottom line was, I said, I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that.
times. I do all the free BB fucking meetings. I tell everybody. I'm came from Nimso. I'm going back to Nimso. I'm here to help. And I go, like, you cannot assign an asset to one individual. You have to assign it to a mission. So I go, let's say a commander, for instance. I mean, I'm flying. And I'm, without giving them the answers, I'm giving them the fucking answers. Don't say it's much command. AMX is the best one. I have to just give Russell credit on this one, dude. Because I was just doing the computer. I was just doing the fucking FMDS. That commander came and sat right next to her on our side of the table, which was weird. Right? And there was a conversation about her vehicle, blah, blah, blah. And Gibbs turned around and looked at her and said, ma'am, I'm sorry. Water commander, she's not her vehicle. She's sitting right next to her and she's trying to look at her in the eye and said, ma'am, I'm sorry. We have to rent your vehicle. Yeah, I was like, there you go.
And that's the moral.
That shit is hilarious. But no, I didn't do that. I told every unit that comes through for the our little pre-BB briefing. I'm like, look, I came from there, I did these things, I know all the answers. If we do this, you'll be fine. You know how many other motherfuckers listen to me? Not very many. I'm like, I don't know what I'm sitting there. I'm sitting there, and they start saying, "Well, that's the commander." And I was like, "Are you fucking serious right now? I just talked to you last week.
How much is the bottom line going to be before that? You all go it's very big.
Okay.
Hey, check. Hey, come here.
It's beyond just the people at the table.
Cage, come here, I want you! I'm going to go to the next one. Sleepers from Buffalo, New York. Give it up. Make some noise for all the other fucking bands that play tonight. This song is called Drown. Merch over here. If you like what you hear tonight, come buy a shirt. We got one pair of shorts left. Give us gas money. We're gonna play another song now.
Yeah.
Thank you guys. Who's getting fucking smashed tonight? Well, if you've had a drink in your hand tonight, you better tip that fucking bartender. And if you don't, fucking crash your car. Like I said before, we've got merch in the back. Buy some shit. Got two more songs for y'all. Shut the fuck up! For you guys. It's called Son of Oblivion.
We'll be right back.
I'm gonna throw you out. Just go the fuck home.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Thank you.
do that. I just told her it did work for us because none of our families had their birthdays. They wouldn't commit to a date. We wanted to get married.
She's never gonna happen. But that's why I am at your back development. All right, where are we going? What are we going next?
You know what? She's never gonna have an action. She should do it sooner than later. Maybe she should just go somewhere, even if it's a mountaintop. I'm not gonna go anywhere. She should just go somewhere and just do it. If he's that, I mean, I don't know. Which is hard, yeah, I'm sure.
But I want the fairy tale bullshit, whatever. Okay, it's fine,
but it was, I guess, she was like, I'm sure, 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 I
well, there, even though not everybody knew that was, you know, it's like two big bands that owned the money. Cloud Nine, Buffalo Trace.
Wow, that's so cool.
Friday's the drag show.
Yeah,
so,
whatever.
question, I'm sorry.